lifetime is hardly a nanosecond compared with eternity. But my dear brothers and sisters, what a crucial nanosecond it is. These three absolute truths should form the foundation of your spiritual education. First, each of us is going to die. Second, because of Jesus Christ, each of us is going to be resurrected and become immortal. And third, Judgment Day is ahead for each of us. Know the truth about who you are. First and foremost, you are a child of God. Second, as a member of the church, you are a child of the covenant. And third, you are a disciple of Jesus Christ. Tonight, I plead with you not to replace these three paramount and unchanging identifiers with any others, because doing so could stymie your progress or pigeonhole you in a stereotype that could potentially thwart your eternal progression. Know the truth about what God the Father and His Son Jesus Christ have offered you. In short, they have offered you everything. Heavenly Father's plan for His children allows us to live where and how He lives, and ultimately to become more and more like Him. His plan literally makes the richest blessings of all eternity available to us, including the potential for us to become joint heirs with Christ. Know the truth related to your conversion. If you have questions, and I hope you do, seek answers with a fervent desire to believe. Learn all you can about the gospel and be sure to turn to truth-filled sources for guidance. We live in the dispensation when nothing shall be withheld. Thus, in time, the Lord will answer all our questions.
As I thought about the power of questions, I invited 30 of our young adult friends, exactly your age, married and single, to experiment with this one question for 3 days. What would a holy young adult do? As you live your life in crescendo, trying to be just a little more holy day by day, and quickly repenting when you mess up, you will find joy in this life and eternal life in the world to come. And you will begin to experience in a most profound and unforgettable way exactly what our Savior Jesus Christ promised when He said, "I am able to make you holy." I invite you to reclaim or to increase the sacred in your life by doing exactly what the Lord has commanded, which is to practice holiness continually.
As you do, I promise that your future will be more exhilarating than anything you can presently believe. I so bless you, and again express my gratitude and love for each of you.